Hello everybody and welcome to my kitchen. I'm Jo and this video is about a recipe of biscuits with mango and oatmeal flakes. What you need for this recipe are the following: 1 egg, 1 mango, 3 spoons of sunflower oil, 110 grams of flour and 80 grams of oatmeal flakes. What you do is mix the egg with the mango, add the oatmeal flakes, then the sunflower oil and the flour. So far so good. Now you put the batter in the oven tray. I'm just gonna put everything in the preheated oven for 30 minutes at 180 Celsius degrees. All done here. Put them on a plate. And enjoy them with your family. Don't forget to subscribe for more delicious and easy to prepare recipes to my channel and turn on the notifications so we can keep in touch. Take care, bye!